patient. I'm a doctor, not a bricklayer.
That's the guys, Travis from Ostrich Long Neck here. This is just a little bit of video to show you what I've been up to between August the 3rd and August the 21st. I've been on holiday in the Kruger National Park with my parents. We went for my annual leave. So these are just a little bit of the animals that we saw on our time in the park. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you soon with the final video of the USS Defiant. Then after that, I'll be starting to post videos on the USS Enterprise aircraft carrier, where I'm going to be scratch building a hangar deck for it. So I hope you guys enjoy that video, but for now, enjoy what I saw in the Kruger National Park, and hopefully one day you guys will come and visit the Kruger National Park. If you enjoy wildlife and stuff like that, it will be a beautiful place for you to see. Thanks for watching. Cheers.
Why don't you take over my shoulder? Another young one, but it's, they're gonna move now. We got a leopard coming down now, but quick, it wasn't long.
Mm. Oh, that's nice.
Because we were giving up on cats.
Well, we've seen...
You see all the cats.
We've seen the big cat.
And a lot of people as well.
We've seen the biggest cat, the lion, and then we saw a leopard. But earlier this morning we saw the smallest one, the African wildcat.
Open so I can open my window a to the world.
No, that's not worth taking anymore.
It's too far to ready. might be drinking.
Can't even see it from where we are. Seen it, haven't
stop. Get it. Can't get it in. Slowly, Trevor, slowly.
there, they're up there. And if you finish, you can go to the top.